coexistence, contrary to peaceful coexistence, should represent a significant concern for all of us. Unfortunately, current events in the world show how fragile is it to live in a climate of coexistence and peace. This situation affects the whole society and schools as well. Our young people often receive messages of hate and intolerance. The existence of conflicts requires everyone, and especially the educational system, to learn to understand, manage, and resolve them